Yeah. Of course. I'm actually waiting on the boss now. Yeah, he says that we have some kind of special assignment or something. He's supposed to be calling me like any minute now.
Welcome to Ferris High School.
Bem-vindos a Ferris High School.
Bienvenidos a Ferris High School.
Bonjour, l'école secondaire James J. Ferris vous souhaite la bienvenue.
Carlos, ήρθατε στο Ferris High School.
Ahlo, sahla fikon Ferris High School.
Merhabalar, James J. Ferris Lisesi'ne hoş geldiniz. Umarım çok güzel bir 4 yıl geçirirsiniz. Herhangi bir konuda yardımcı olabilirsem, bir sorunuz olursa burada olduğumu bilmenizi isterim. Sevgiler hepinize.
Ben Alexander Beferis High School.
Merhaba, welcome Beferis High School.
Benvenuti a Ferris High School. Spero che ci vediamo presto. Ciao.
Hello, I'm Denise Alfred, the proud principal of James J. Ferris High School, the Academy of International Enterprise and the home of the Bulldogs. We are a school community that cares. Student life at James J. Ferris High School is unlike any other campus. Our staff and our students speak over 10 languages, and they represent over 30-plus countries. We provide services and programs to diverse student population. We offer general education along with honors and AP classes, as well as dual enrollment where students can obtain college credits while in high school. We have mainstream special education. We have the SLLD and the Leaps and Bounds program. Ferris High School is also home to newcomers. 31% of our student population are English language learners. Another unique aspect about our school is that we are also home to our visual and performing arts program.
I don't know. I've been ringing and ringing. Didn't you hear me ring?
Yes, Mom.
Must be something wrong with your buzzer, hmm?
I guess.
So your buzzer just don't buzz.
I'll have a check. Come on in, Sensei, baby.
Person could die out there in the heat just buzzing themselves dead. Buzz, buzz, buzz.
I haven't checked.
At James J. Ferris High School, our small learning community are in the field of business. Students are exposed to a variety of learning opportunities that give them hands-on experience in careers like finance and marketing. Also, with learning pathways into colleges and universities.
Basically, we just did a project where we're trying to put together business ideas for our school, and it's just us deciding, you know, what type of business we would like to put into the campus of James J. Ferris High School.
The Logistics and Supply Chain Management SLC will introduce and provide you with a full understanding of what a supply chain is. Have you ever wondered about the process the product you've ordered from Amazon took before arriving on your doorstep? Well, this is the SLC for you.
I'm currently working on a PowerPoint of my further career choices and what I want to do. I'm working on psychology right now and how it's going to better my future and how I'm going to make more money.
Our project that we were doing now was like based on intense and limited competition. So our teacher had us like do a specific toaster for our consumers. So we came up with the smart toaster. So, and it was like, we had to learn how to price it right without like making it unreasonable for the consumer.
Our school has established partnerships with companies and agencies that are located in the downtown area of Jersey City, the waterfront. Therefore, our students are able to participate in paid internships over the course of their studies at James J. Ferris High School. You will have so many great learning experiences at James J. Ferris High School. I hope to see you in the fall. Now come and meet the rest of our Bulldogs.
Hello everybody, my name is Emilio Pane, Vice Principal at James J. Ferris High School. I'm here to talk to you about a wonderful programs that are here at Ferris High School, which we call the Early College Program. The first program is offered to our juniors and seniors. During the junior year and senior year, our juniors can contact their school counselors and talk about classes such as Composition 1, Basic Writing, Basic College Algebra, or College Algebra, along with psychology and sociology at Hudson Community College. The second program is again, early college program, which at the end of the program, you can obtain a business administration associate's degree from Hudson Community College. Both programs are offered here at Ferris High School. The other program, which is the early college for the business associates program, will start freshman year. These students will be hand selected by the Jersey City Public School and along with James J. Ferris High School. And freshman year, they would take classes such as college student success, intro to computers and accounting, and speech. So if you're interested in any of these programs, definitely reach out to your school counselors. If not, you can reach out to me, Mr. Pane, vice principal here at Ferris. But the information will be posted on our school website. Again, hopefully I get to see you guys in September. Just like our district, we are a very diverse school here. Not only do we have many different languages and cultures here at Ferris High School, we have the most programs. So if you do have questions, reach out to us, but definitely take a look at our school website. Most of the information is posted there. Again, see you in September.
Hello, bienvenidos. My name is Mrs. Shirley Delgado, and I am the scheduling vice principal at James J. Ferris High School. And I have been a proud Bulldog for the past 14 years. So I hear you're thinking about coming to Ferris. Let me give you a few other reasons why you should come here. Ferris High School is known as a newcomer school. That means we have an excellent ESL and bilingual program. Our ESL and bilingual program is comprised of 10 ESL teachers and 6 bilingual teachers in the classes of health, social studies, science, and math. We start with our newcomer classes, and then our students continue on to ESL classes 1 through 4, which are 10 credit courses. In addition to that, once they are ready to exit the ESL program, they continue on to 2 5 credit classes, American Literature and World Literature. We also offer Spanish at Ferris High School in our World Language Department. But if you already speak Spanish, we are unique in the fact that we offer Spanish L for native speakers, where you can perfect your Spanish. Lastly, we have the ESL Cafe, in which our ESL and bilingual students work hand in hand with the ESL and bilingual department. In this cafe, many of our students attend field trips, they have many fundraisers, and we even have an excellent ESL gala at the end of the year, in which many of our students go on to receive many awards. And that's not all. After school, they join many of our teachers to help them fill out college applications and write college essays. Again, we are very proud of our ESL and bilingual program here at Ferris High School.
Hello, Ferris. This is 2 of your former students. My name is Jonathan Flores.
And Johanna Dickman.
We both graduated from Ferris High School in the year of 2017.
And we were both ESL students.
My experience in Ferris High School was very unique. I remember when I first got there, I didn't know anyone and I didn't know any English. Thanks to the ESL bilingual program, I learned most of the English that I know today.
My experience at Ferris High School, it was the best. Thanks to the ESL program, ESL, I learned most of the English that I know today and I have accomplished the things that I have now.
As of today, I'm currently a nursing student at Hudson County Community College.
And I am an EMT in the state of New Jersey.
Finally, we just want to say thank you guys, and please be safe.
Bye-bye.
Of course, what would be high school without having a little fun? Well, we introduce fun at Ferris through means of our clubs. We currently have 9 clubs at Ferris, but that is not the same from year to year because every year we add on new and interesting clubs based on our students' interests and based on what they initiate that they would like to see. Currently, we have the Pep Club, the Multicultural Club, the Young Men and Women of Excellence Club, Yearbook Club, the Student Ambassador Club, National Honor Society.
I'm Gumana, a senior at Ferris High School and the president of the National Honor Society. The National Honor Society is a really good organization to be part of because it teaches you to take leadership, work as a team, and be confident. The best thing about Ferris is that there's a variety of students and teachers with different ethnicities and cultures. Advice I would give to freshmen is to always put school as your first priority and then make sure to enjoy every moment of high school while it lasts.
We just recently opened up our esports club. And lastly, our student council.
Hello, we are members of Ferris High School Student Council.
My name is Valentia. Student Council is very important. We are the voice of the student in the school, and we work alongside of the principal and the Board of Education. Overall, we represent our school.
Hi, I'm Bara, and Student Council helped me connect with other schools and get more involved and know what's going on. I enjoy Student Council because it gave me a voice and made me more confident in myself than before.
I'm Malak. I am the Citywide Student Council representative of Ferris High School. Citywide Student Council represents the student body all over the district. Being an officer really helps my leadership skills and social skills, and I get to meet a lot of students all over DC.
My name is Dr. Gentile, and I am one of the vice principals of Ferris High School. Ferris High School has a proud tradition in offering a number of AP classes to the students at Ferris High School. Included in our courses are AP English Language and Lit, AP Calculus, AP Spanish, AP History, AP Art, AP Physics. With these courses, our students have been afforded the opportunity to earn college credit while taking their classes during the high school year. We have provided support with our high school students by offering Saturday classes prior to the pandemic, and then during the pandemic, we offer Zoom classes for students that are participating in AP classes that need additional support.
Greetings, future Bulldog. My name is Mr. Michael Burgess, and I am the athletic supervisor here at Ferris High School. Here at Ferris High School, we offer you various athletic sports for you guys. We have three seasons, and the three seasons consist of the fall, winter, and spring. Starting with the fall sport, we offer football.
Hello, future Bulldogs. I'm Juan Garcia, class of 2004, and current head football coach. Choosing Ferris was a no-brainer for me because Ferris is family. The bonds you make here are going to last a lifetime, and I'm forever grateful for Ferris because of it. I don't know where I'd be if it wasn't for Ferris. And Ferris is going to be whatever you want it to be. But whatever your choice is, no matter what, stay safe and go Bulldogs.
We offer boys and girls soccer. We offer boys and girls cross country. We also offer girls tennis, girls volleyball, and cheerleading. Moving along into the winter sports, we offer boys basketball. We offer girls basketball. We offer boys and girls bowling. We offer boys and girls swimming. And we also offer boys and girls indoor track. Now moving into the spring season, we offer baseball. We offer softball. We offer boys tennis. We offer boys volleyball, and we also offer Boys and Girls Outdoor Track. Those are the athletic events that you're entitled to participate as a student here at Ferris High School. Hopefully, we'll see you in the near future. Take care, be blessed, and see you soon.
This is Isaiah Dasha. I'm currently at University of Portland. I graduated in 2017. A couple teachers that helped me out throughout my 4 years would be Chris Newman, Irado. We had a lot of security guards, and it felt like home for me, really. Word of advice, I would say just ask a lot of questions throughout your 4 years at Ferris. You know, learn as much as you can and meet as many people as you can. And you know, everybody just stay safe and enjoy your years in high school.
Hey guys, Kim speaking. Hope you're doing well. So Ferris High School has helped me in two ways. It helped me shape my career and my school life at college. Because of Ferris, I was the president of the Young Men and Women Excellence Club during your time, of course, and it helped me to gain leadership and teamwork kind of skills, and I take that with me every day and everywhere I go. Every internship, every interview from that moment forward, it just really shaped me into the person and woman I am today. Also, the second reason being my internship, my very first one during high school, was at Ferris High School. And because of that internship, I learned multitasking skills, balancing classes, and going to work at the same time. It wasn't easy, but this school really helped me to balance that, and I'm really grateful for both experiences. Now that I'm currently an executive assistant at Bank of America, I will never forget whatever I learned at Ferris because of those experiences. I just grew.
Hi, my name is Dwayne Stokes. I graduated from Ferris 2015. I attended the Year Book Committee. I attended the Leaps and Bounds program. I learned so much during my time at Ferris. I had a great school year.
Hi everyone, my name is Maria Canales and I graduated from Ferris in 2014, which is crazy to say. I'm 24 now. After Ferris, I attended Rutgers University and I majored in Human Resource Management. I graduated in 2018 with my bachelor's and I am now an account recruiting manager at a staffing agency in New York City called Aerotech. I do want to give special shout outs to a lot of my teachers, Ms. Sahovic, who's now Ms. Pasuko, Ms. Newman, Mr. Gonzalez, Dr. Abrams, Ms. Gagnon, so many different teachers that were able to impact me. Mr. Palugi, who was my softball coach. I absolutely 100% would not be where I am today without the guidance and the genuine care that my teachers have for me. So thank you all so much and go Bulldogs.